huge crater in the middle of the common, and Ogilvy came to examine what lay there. A cylinder, 30 yards across, glowing hot, with faint sounds of movement coming from within. Suddenly the top began moving, rotating, unscrewing. And Ogilvy feared there was a man inside trying to escape. He rushed to the cylinder, but the intense heat stopped him before he could burn himself on the metal.
Chances of anything coming from Mars are a million to one, he said.